the Desert Art Installation in Coachella Valley, and one of the great homes here in Windsor Square. Hi, I'm John Durler with Hancock Homes Realty, and this is your neighborhood in 1 minute. Guys, in the desert, out in Coachella, they are having a great installation from May 12th all the way through, March 12th through May 16th. This is an exhibit that you can go out, call ahead of time. They are doing some social distancing, but if you need to get out of town, go look at some great art. Check out this website. You can also do virtual tours as well, but there are some great things out there that you can take a look at. So take a look at that. And then next, the Windsor Whistler. Now, if you're not getting the Windsor Whistler on your door, then go to our archives and on our website. There's a link here that you can go to and check out all of the great history of these houses that were built here in Hancock Park and Windsor Square. This particular one was at 500 South Lorraine. And this was an industrialist, this gentleman. He was building skyscrapers in New York, building buildings here in Los Angeles, even Chicago. And then he was also, he got the American Humane Society Gold Medal Award because he developed a cart that carried cattle from the East Coast to the West Coast and back. His name is Alonzo Clark Mather, and he lived at that home. A lot of these industrialists would come in the late 1800s, early 1900s, and build these big, beautiful mansions here in LA. And again, it was all established here right outside of downtown. They didn't want to be in downtown. They wanted to be a little bit out. And so Hancock Park was developed back then. And a lot of these people would come in. They would get a great architect, builder, and build these beautiful homes. So take a look at the archives. Look through all of them. There's some great history in our community. In fact, one of my favorites, Windsor Whistler that's in the archive is the Sears and Roebuck kit homes. In the early 1900s, you could buy a kit home from Sears or Montgomery Ward, the catalog, and they would ship it all the way over to downtown LA. And then you would go and pick it up and go build your house, get some builders to build the house. So a little bit easier back then to than today building places, but some of these houses are still there. And if you think there was a lot of craftsmen. So if you think that you may be living in a craftsman, it could be a Sears and Roebuck or Montgomery Ward home. Look at the rafters in the attic and they have a stamp that says Sears and Roebuck, or in the basement under the rafters, look, and some of the wood is stamped Montgomery Ward. We're having an amazing year for 2021. I hope everyone is safe. We are very short on inventory. Interest rates are still low. If you're thinking of buying, selling, or investing, give us a call. We'd love to help you out. Stay safe. Have a wonderful Passover and wonderful Easter. I'm John Durler. Take care.